Ratha wants me to help set up the Festival of India, blah blah. I'm considering it. If you don't see me there, I will send you a postcard.
I'm not coming for the setup. I have some other service that I really need to do. It's very important.
Sleep?
No, bro, it's sort of a secret service. I didn't really volunteer for it, but I've been volunteered for it, so I'm willing to sacrifice going to set up.
Keep the guy next to me from snoring?
That too.
Jagannath Lake! Jagannath Lake!
Well, what a 20 minutes to fall.
Actually, Gopal convinced me to come. I was going to come to Montreal, but I decided to join. And then Maduha told me to come to New York, so I just said, well, hey, what the heck? Yeah. I got inspired, and here I am.
Your mind to think of me.
Just slide them into their spaces along here, make sure they're lined up straight, up and down. It makes it very easy to pack and unpack.
I need a shower and sleep. That's what I need.
Where are you going to see us again? I'm in a DC?
Maybe. Unlikely. This might be the last festival for me. Which is sad.
Yeah.
I like doing it. So.
Festival went very nice. Had a little bit of rain, but it's Krishna's mercy. Next is Tawako, New Jersey. Jersey City Ratha Yatra, overlooking the Statue of Liberty.
Do it again.
My name is Sakshi Gopal Das, and I'm gonna do some hip hop, reggae, chanting and dancing. We're gonna let them all know, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna just spread the word. It's gonna be really Krishna conscious, I hope.
There is so much madness in this world today. Them I don't know the way to go. Oh, them I don't know the time, but I don't know how it flows.
I have Puff Daddy and Nelly's producer here.
Oh, really? Oh, wow.
And another drama.
Yeah.
Then
We have these that are called dhotis here. Why do we wear these, what he says, are funny dresses?
Those
funny
dresses
are actually
very
nice and
functional.
Well, what is their function?
They
are
extremely
rain-proof
today.
See that? If you were wearing a dhoti, you weren't wet, am I right? Okay.
Right there.
Freaking out here.
We're digging for turns. I'm about to cruise this little tiny hill on my Razor scooter, or not my Razor scooter, the temple's Razor scooter. We're done with freestyle scootering for the day. Yeah, definitely colder than springs. My skin feels like you get out there and it's so cold, and then it feels warm. It like feels hot. It's so cold. My skin's kind of burning right now.
Get all the tents up and tied down. And then we'll take the shot.
Are we going right here? This is one of the tight ends.
Right here. Okay.
We gotta get the changing bodies.
Go straight to changing bodies. Today's the day, and I got to say, you always just say, what about getting paid? By where we get the dough, Christian will provide. Christian is performed by the other with the spot. You gotta pay the lot, we ain't never going to get the cup for the job.
Oh my God!
So if Krishna's God, he can just make it appear, right?
No, he's trying to teach me a lesson right now.
But what? What did you do wrong, man?
I don't know. What do you think
it was?
I don't know.
Buying too much junk food every stop we made?
Maybe that's it.
I think he's got you.
He's got all my ID and all my money, and I'm stuck.
Yeah, the whole van should just be searched, including everyone's suitcases and everything, because it could have ended up anywhere. Because that's going to be a problem for you without that.
Yeah, I know. I won't even be able to get into Canada with that, without my ID and stuff.
Getting ready to take off for Washington, D.C.
It actually looks like they put Cal on there, maybe, or something. Just to add more fun for us. Because that mud's really dark over there.
There's nothing to do but put on your boots. Get down.
I feel tired, but all right. Here we are. We're pretty much finished. We're ditching these guys. Because we did 10 times more work than them. They're all slacking while we finished
1, 2, 3, 4
panel setups. So here they are, stuck with Pawnee doing all this. And there's Bach and Michael macking on what he thinks are straight women.
Said no, and so we're thinking about jumping him. But he has an HK G36, so we have to have this well contemplated and planned out so that nothing goes wrong, because if it does, then one of us could be severely hurt.
Hari!
Oh.
Hari!
Oh.
Hari!
Oh.
Sandeep, Hari!
Oh.
Yeah.
I ate so much, and I can't believe that I can actually move right now. Like, I could probably go and maybe eat some more ice cream, but I don't think they're giving out anymore. And no, I couldn't eat another burger though. That's too.
Why not donut?
No, dude, those are too heavy.
Hello, my name is Krishna Rasa. I'm about to do stuff a donut. I've just finished a meal: 2 burgers, 2 sets of fries, cake, ice cream, donut, drink. This is the icing on the top of the cake. It'll liver up the jaw.
Oh, this is so gross.
Swallow it.
No water, no milk. This is the milk commercial. That was an injustice to starving people everywhere.
It's 12:05. We just finished. We made the potties and garunga potatoes for tomorrow on the road.
Garunga potatoes aren't finished.
They're not finished. And we cleaned the Avatar Studios, and that was just finished. And we're out here getting ready to have a snack. You can see them over there. And play some basketball. And then we're leaving 9 o'clock tomorrow morning.
This is the magic. It keeps everyone going. Krishna shot him.
Nothing happened. I just decided it'd be easier on both me and Madhuha if I just went to Detroit. I might meet up back with you guys in Detroit.
Slick. Peace
out. Oh,
take some pistachios before you go.
Pistachios?
Yeah. How are you getting to Detroit?
Greyhound.
Okay, now the way to Detroit is you go,
my mom's mailing me ID or my birth certificate and some stuff to get a passport, and it should be, hopefully it should be where we're staying tonight, and that way I'll be able to get into Canada, and then when I get there I'll get a passport and that'll get me back so I can do the whole tour. Hotel for the night, and that's Madhuha forwarded it there, so I got all my ID and stuff, and then I guess
money, credit, muddy world. You may think that I'm mistaken, but I'm sure it's God forsaken. It's a muddy, credit, muddy world.
Festival of India, and maybe you stayed up late doing your night shift, had a little too much GD, and you're up early in the morning having to do work, you need a place to hide and sleep, it's right here.
What will happen when Madhuha finds out you've been slacking like this?
You say you were getting tent tops because they asked for another tent, then you tell them, you just try to confuse them. Or you just admit you were slacking. Because you can't slack more than Shakshi. GD equals VD. And on the other side of this trailer here, we have a serious case of Gopi Darshan going on by a specific specimen named Shakshi Gopal.
Gotcha!
Hey.
This is the specimen right here.
What are you doing, man?
Cut guilty. GD leads the VD. You've been warned. Let your hands go high and go. Let your hands go high and go. Before the world is over, I
so beautiful.
Why?
That would never, ever. I'll never do that again.
Why?
I'm very shy on stage.
It's nothing they did.
No, I realized that once I was on stage, I was degrading it. Yeah, I didn't like the way they were dancing and stuff like that. It's how Hare Krishna function.
I know.
You better not have filmed that.
What do you think about it?
Go be nice job.
This is
supposed to be the GD Hunter.
I say we hit the sack and then we make it to Mongolarctic tomorrow morning. And you at least have to get some footage of Mongolarctic for the Festival of India documentary anyway, so.
Passport application and hand it in. Hopefully they'll get it back to me as soon as possible so I can continue on my journey.
So much fun. I recommend that to everybody. A little cold, but still fun.
We're preparing bhoga for the Supreme Lord Shri Krishna in the form of pasta elbows and...
We're using the free feast stash and along with their gas with the bus tour's olive oil and cream cheese.
Stuck and we're supposed to dig it out by hand.
Everybody come, we're gonna push the truck!
Hey Ratha, put that camera down.
Where's the shovel?
We made it over, but it was sad. We left Alex behind. We were unable to help him.
So now where?
We're about to go to Detroit, and I have no picture ID, but I have other ID, and if I don't make it across, I'm bringing my bags with me just in case. But we'll see what happens.
Do you think cutting your hair would help you get across?
No.
Not at all?
I don't have picture ID, so... Here we are in Detroit. I made it across the border, no problems at all, and I still have my hair. So much for Rastacharya's cutting the hair theory.
Thank you.
try to be in Denver, Govinda's restaurant, by 6 p.m. on Monday evening. Right. Adigo.
Put tape on this apple so that we're gonna split it. So I'm gonna eat the half up to the tape, and then I'm gonna give it to him, and he's gonna finish the rest.
I'm peeling off the tape to eat my side of the apple.
This is so horrible.
Yeah.
Merry Christmas. So we're here chanting the names of Krishna. Krishna is a name for God, which means the all-attractive person. Krishna. That's what Krishna means. So we're chanting Hare Krishna. These are names of God. We're chanting names of God.
Oh no, JR inspired me.
Trust yourself, but all the doubt you
morning we arrived at the northernmost rest stop in California. It's along the Klamath River. Everybody took a bath, went swimming in the river, and then along the river we were all picking blackberries, seen here. Picked about a quarter of a bucket of blackberries, and then we're going to go up the road and offer a nice fresh feast to Lord Balaram. Today is his appearance day. And then we'll proceed on to Vancouver for Ratha Yatra this weekend.
Howdy, partner.
What goes through your head?
Go for it, dumb down. Air, man, air. Quang.
At this festival, everything's tied down with cinder blocks. For the first 20 years of Festival of India, everywhere we went, we used rebar stakes. So, you know, this devotee had put a stake in this thing, sewer line, and the sewage was like shooting out of the ground, like, you know, must have been going at least 10 or 15 feet into the air. And this was the morning of Ratha Yatra. Health inspector was coming and all these devotees were around. So we didn't know what to do. The sewage was spilling all over. So finally a maintenance guy came and they shut it off. And the whole field, you know, it smelled pretty bad for a little while, like maybe 6 hours, like all day. But anyway, that's the end of that story.
Okay, we got mango blueberry cheesecake.
Hare Krishna.
We got lasagna. Hare we got Rama. Pizza. We got potato salad.
Hare Krishna.
Is that two cheesecakes?
Yep. Hare.
Whoa. I'm just trying to feed you so you stay tonight. Because I know no one wants to stay at night.
No plates on the ground, throw your stuff away in the champ.
Like, what's the name of this lake?
Cultus Lake.
Cultus Lake. It's in Canada somewhere, and it's like beautiful, man. And like, I don't know what all you guys are doing back there, but this is what we're doing right here, right now, Festival of India.
Temple, you set up Friday or Saturday and then you take down on Sunday. And then you sit at the temple for a whole week just eating prasadam, doing absolutely nothing. Like Mishringa gained what, 30 pounds? I gained like 20 pounds. It's, you eat a lot.
Om Vedah Vedam Purusham Mahatvam
Next year on Festival of India.
I lost my passport.
In your pockets?
Nah, it's a passport, man. I won't put it in my pockets.
TV screen. Smile.
Oh, what's going on? Time to do it. See it?
No. Where was it?
It was on the floor. It must have like flown over this way. I fell through the seat this way.
Keep in touch and come back to Vancouver every year if I don't see you anywhere else. It's definitely the best. And I don't know, I'll miss everybody.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna.